I'm Dimitri James, and this is Adrienne Janic, and I'm going to show you one of my absolute favorite professional products. Show you the little tricks to make you look super fantastic professional. First of all, it all starts with this compact, and this is the compact that if you ever were stranded in a desert island, this is what you would take with you. I created it for everyday people. Okay. And the beautiful thing is I give you all the instructions with it. I give you a manual that shows you how to straighten your nose, how to contour double chin, how to narrow a too wide of a jaw, how to bring in and narrow a wide forehead. I can make a nose straight. I can make it shorter. I can make it longer. I can make it turned up. I can make it turned down.
Without plastic surgery.
No plastic surgery. This looks like a contour brush, a fan brush, and a sculpting brush, but it's not. They're really chisels. Okay? Yep. It's going to make you glow. You're going to look like you just had sex with Johnny Depp. Okay.
You can have cheekbones.
Cheekbones.
I would love cheekbones.
I'm going to give you real cheekbones.
Okay.
You want cheekbones?
I want cheekbones.
Okay. We'll give you extra good cheekbones. Okay. I always start with bronzer first because I want to lay down the initial veil of color and make foundation start to look three-dimensional. So we always start with the bronzer first, and I apply it to the brush. And then we're going to just all over, just like this. Next thing I'm gonna do is we're gonna start contouring. This is my favorite part because here's how we fix everything.
The plastic surgery right. In your pocket.
Okay. I say accentuate it or eliminate it. What contour does is eliminate it and highlight accentuate. So let's start with cheekbones because Adrienne said she wanted cheekbones. Okay. Now, this is the right way to do a cheek. Watch. You don't go here and rub back and forth, all right?
That's what I do.
Oh, stop.
That's what I do. I think all of us do that.
No, what you want to do is the darkest part should always be right here by the ear, okay? So you press down here and you pull forward. You press down here and you pull forward, okay? So I'm going to do that a little faster, but in slow motion, that's what it would have looked like. So I just gave her a cheekbone. Let's contour the nose. So what we're going to do is I'm going to narrow the width by contouring on the side, just like that. The contour.
Okay.
We're still contouring.
Wow.
I'm going to do both sides. Now watch this. The tip here, I'm going to just contour the base of it, and that's going to just kind of narrow and turn up the nose
a little bit.
Now, on a lot of women, I would soften the jaw, the chin, just by contouring a little bit here and a little bit there, and that just gives us a very feminine sort of contoured chin. Then, let's pretend that Adrienne needed to, but if you needed to lose 10 pounds and you had a double chin, we would do a chin strap. And we would do a chin strap by just creating a V underneath this bone right here.
Uh-huh.
Okay? We just sculpted it out, right? Pretend.
Oh,
yeah, pretend.
Now, that's it. Let's go to highlight.
You've been watching Get Glam from itsaglamthing.com.